brilliant surgeon recently transplanted the heart of a dog into a man's body. Trouble is, every time he sends the bill, the guy buries it in his backyard.